Hey friends, it's Monica in DC. I hope you're doing well, wherever you are right now. Happy May. It's already here before we realize. I wanted to send you a note because remember way back last year I was asking you for your address to snail mail you? Well, apparently I just got the update and it never reached you, and I got back a handful of letters that was returned back to me 5 months later. And so because I'm kind of feeling sad of not having you receive this limitless message that I wanted to send you to start the year, I thought instead maybe I'll send you a little recording of what I was trying to send you, and hopefully that will translate for now in the time being and how timely it is. So this is what I sent you in December that I still feel the same way about it. So can you remember the last time you felt truly limitless? Dare to be different. Question the status quo. Embraced change. Were you willing to explore the unknown and risk facing failure and disappointment? If courage helps us get over our fear of doing something different, imagination is what helps us boldly see possibilities in the face of impossibilities. I'm incredibly humbled by the clients we have worked with and the challenges we have helped solve this year. While most companies fail to successfully innovate because they fail to learn from past mistakes or embrace change, you came back with more questions and a desire to learn how to do more and be different. And just like Albert Einstein, your daringness to see from A to Z instead of A to B is what helped you find remarkable solutions to solve bigger, sometimes scary and increasingly complicated problems. We need more doers and dreamers like you. This year, you also pushed us to be bolder, and we are thankful for that. And because of you, we enter 2020 with even more wisdom and a mindset that is limitless. We're here with you as we unlock more creativity in the workplace. Together, we can't wait to see what world we can reimagine. Here's to being bold and limitless. Signed, sincerely, Monica Kang, founder and CEO of Innovators Box. So that was the snail mail I was gonna send to you. It did not reach you physically, but I still wanted to send you that message. I know right now with COVID-19, it's not exactly the world that where we all imagined to be, but just wanted to send you a hello message out, thinking of all of you, and wishing you a limitless weekend, a month, and year ahead. Yes, COVID-19 has disrupted and changed and made a lot of things very difficult and challenging, but I hope that with a creative mindset, you can find hope, you can find joy, and you can continue to stay bold to find different perspectives. So have a great weekend wherever you are. Have a great month ahead, and send me hello. Let me know if there's anything I can be of help for you. But I'm here. Thank you, friends, for being who you are, and have a wonderful time. Talk to you later. Bye.